Everyone, in today's TikTok video, I want to show you how to use photo templates like these inside of your TikTok videos. It's a super simple process. You just got to know where to select them and how to add image to them. So let me exit out of here and I'll show you on my TikTok account. Right here, I'm on the homepage. And as always, I want to press the plus sign to add a new post or a new video. And when I press the plus sign, if you notice on the bottom, you have 15 seconds and 60 seconds, but there's a new option called photo templates, which gives you these options to basically create a video using your photos. It's a really useful option here. And as you could see right now, there are six different options available. So you could scroll through and see which ones are appropriate for your photos. So here on templates, let me just go over here and choose template number 4 here. So next I'm gonna say select photos here. If I already downloaded the template, it's gonna be there, but it's gonna take a second to download. Now I need to add photos. So in order to do that, you see the little circle on the image, you could select those and it'll add a little number. You could always move it if you don't want it. And in the order that you want to create the slideshow here, it says select up to 6 photos. So let's do 1, 2, jump over here, do 3, 4, 5, and 6. So now it grays out the rest because this template allows you to have 6. And on top it says okay to the 6, press okay. And it's gonna process and it's gonna create a slideshow just like this, showing you all the different photos that you've added in this style. So now this is the travel one. So maybe it doesn't make sense for the images I post to it, but you get the idea here. Next, you could add stickers like GIFs or anything else, polls. You could add effects, text, filters, add a music right here on top. Let me go ahead and select the song, just this one should do. Press the check mark and I'm gonna go ahead and press next. And here, I'm gonna go ahead and write my description. Go ahead and choose your hashtag here. And then I'm gonna press done. And as always, you could save it to your album, have the comments on and off, make it private, and then go ahead and press post when ready. And now if I select that video, this is what it's gonna look like. It's basically gonna have a nice slideshow based on the template that you chose. I hope you found this quick TikTok video useful. Make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. I post these type of TikTok videos, Instagram videos, and social media videos every single day, so you never miss the next social media update, and I'll catch you next time. Thanks for watching.